forgot you came through the fucking door, you bitch.
Resident Evil.
Alright, I'll try one more time. I forgot that motherfucker went through the door. Yo, what's up, Chris? How you doing, man? Yeah, I did an invisible enemy run earlier and got what I wanted, and then now I'm just doing a no damage. Trying to do a no damage. Hell yeah. That's good, that's good. You about to get on stream, sir? Hey, thanks for the GGs. Dropkick ability. Then you can go dropkick biters in the throat. Yeah, I wish. That'd be cool. Fuck. Yo, Maestro, thanks for the shout out.
Guitar sniffer.
What is this clip? Yeah, no problem. Yeah, thank you, Maestro. What you been streaming, Chris? To the speedrun, nice. a game? Is it long? Is it short? Alright, let's go get the shotgun. The shoddy. If I had it, I would. I don't have it. All I have is a PS4 and a mini Super Nintendo. What else? That's it. That's it. That's all I got. I wish I had one. GameCube or Wii. The last Nintendo product I had was a Nintendo 64. Nintendo 64. Yo, what's up, Silver? Thanks for the good luck. I got a PB on Invisible Enemy earlier. Now I'm just trying to no damage run. At least it's more chilled and relaxed. How are you doing, Silver?
Okay. Both.
Nice dodge.
Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, fuck no.
Kind of dead? Are you sick too?
I don't know what to do. Oh no.
I forgot I'm not speedrunning, so now I could take the time and watch the clip. Daggone. You're sick? Damn. Sorry to hear that. I hope you feel better soon. First time, wasn't expecting that. Gotcha. Oh, fucking Barry, you piece of shit.
What about you?
What you been playing, Silver? Dogs. Barry gave me those acid rounds. My fucking inventory's full. Yeah, on hard mode, the fucking zombies right here when I was doing invisible enemy. But now he's over here. I knew you were still alive. He's out, so we ain't gonna worry about Chris. Over. Okay. I'm four, Taylor. Yeah, me too. What happened to your controller? Did Oliver break it? Oh, yeah, I forgot about that, yeah. And can't run RE5 right now because of the shot. Or, my shots are, yeah. And the menu. It fucks up on the menu, too, on that game. Always looking at the sky. Yeah, that's not good. Miss speed running. Yeah. Yeah, this is like my sixth controller. All because of the left analog stick. This motherfucker right here. So now I get like a warranty and I take my controller back before the warranty is up to get a new one. Because I'm sick and tired of paying $65 for a controller. All right, Taylor. It's always the right. Fuck, do I not need that? Hear the power line people trimming the fucking trees by the power lines. It's all good. If my power goes out, it's all good in the hood, baby. Get the new adapter for your TV, Silver, for your monitor. Shouldn't be right here this time. Fucker. Hey, Richard. We're gonna wing it, fuck it, we'll go for it. Treat it like a speed run, baby. Elton, I might shoot that motherfucker because he's always in the fucking way. Yeah, okay. Yo, Grizz, what's up? Hey, thank you for the good luck. How are you doing? Power went out earlier on my run. That kind of sucked, but it's all good. I think it happened for a good reason. Got a PB on Invisible Enemy. So now I'm just trying to do a no damage run for fun. Maestro. Invisible enemy PB. Yep. Thank God I knocked it out today. Cause that category fucking stinks. Got like a 6 minute PB too, which is cool. Yeah, 6 minute PB. Beat the world record by 35 seconds. Shotgun. I didn't even think about that.
No!
I could go back in there. Nah, fuck that. It's okay. Not really, but we'll roll with it. Yo, thanks, Chris. Yeah, thank you, Grizz. That category is pretty shitty. Pretty shitty. Those categories are all luck. Yeah, thanks, Maestro. Actually, you know what? You could probably chill, man, because I could do it myself now. So if you want to go into lurk, like super lurk mode, that's cool, Maestro. It's nice I could just take a break. I can just stand still and fuck around. If he hits me, I'm just gonna call it. Shells over here. Yeah, there is. Okay. This guy, this zombie, I'm just gonna try and go for it. Wing it. Get him a lunge. Alrighty, making it out of Mansion 1. It don't matter. Lisa coming up, gonna bait her out. Yo, what's up, chicken? Breaded chicken? Speaking of breaded chicken, kind of want some chicken wings or something. I'm hungry. New hours, Gator. What? Yeah. I might start just streaming. Around this time. Well, I started earlier, but my power went out, so I'm streaming a little longer. Go get some tendies? Yeah, I'm going to after this. I got a PB on the invisible enemy earlier, so now I'm just trying to do a no damage run. For fun. Or something different, I guess. Yeah, that fucking category sucks, dude. What do I got coming up? I got Butch. On the speed run, I usually walk forward and then run for it, but since we're doing a no damage, I'll bait her out, try to do the safe strat. Gator, the draw I tried to do ended being a weird dinosaur. I'll have to check it out, Grizz. You're gonna have to show me. So I decided not to send anything. Let me see it. Oh, Silver, you're good. Yeah, Grizz, you don't have to either. I was just... what I need. Yeah, I'm glad I brought this shit. We're gonna kill these fucking pups. That'd be cool. At least you started drawing. Yeah, that's cool. Hell yeah. Kill this dog right now. Try to. And sunglasses, though. Silver gonna get on some Overwatch later? Or Apex? Kill this fucking spider. What do I got? Hope for the best. Alright, now I gotta push the box. One, two, should do. Nope. Yo, what's up, Silver? Might get bit here, so if I take damage, I'll just call it. I'm gonna try and lock Butch in the bathroom without getting damage, but it's really tight in the bathroom, so we'll see. Grab the key, come over here. Lunch. Thank you. You don't remember anything? Oh, no. Yeah, it's been like, how long has it been since you played this? Jump up, and get down with the get down. Go in the door. 1 year, holy shit. Box. Trying to figure out how I want to kill the plant. Hey, what's up, Crow? How are you doing? Yeah, what the fuck? Valve 1, 2, or 3? I think it was 1 earlier, so I'm going with 2. Good, good. Hell yeah, that's good. Three? Might be three. Yeah, I did a speed run earlier, Crow. Now I'm just doing a no damage run. Minutes. That's not bad. Is that like your first time playing? Much time. Good shark, but we'll take the safe route. Fuck. I thought he was going to bite me. Tries. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna do that last.
Emergency. Helps emergency. Unknown source of pressure detected. Locking all doors to achieve maximum safety. Reaching 30% of pressure threshold.
Damn, we were all wrong, Grizz. It was one. Again. It really don't matter. This isn't a speed run. Thank God. Now we ain't gonna worry about that next zombie because I locked his ass in the bathroom where he needs to be. Fucking piece of shit. Thank you. but this plant might fuck it all up. Or these bees. About that shit though. To figure out how I want to kill the plant. I might get hit here. If it does, it's okay. Come back another day. I swear people have lost their damn minds. What's up, One True? People lost their damn minds on Twitch, huh? The run might end here. Let's hope it doesn't. Happened on this. Yeah, I thought I was gonna get whipped. We got the snakes and we got the hunters. Got skills. More like luck. Got that luck. No, I shouldn't say that. Preparing food at the same time. What you preparing? Didn't see how I killed the plant. Hey, are you allowed to save with on no damage? I don't even fucking know. What do I want to get? Came in here for something. What do I got coming up? Hunters? No, we're good. We're good. Kill this dog. stay asleep. Oh shit! Killed the wrong dog. Dog? Alright. Like a normal speedrun. Woohoo! Dog should be dead. Yes. I have the shells, got the battery. Gotta think. Yeah, I like it. I just don't know how to speedrun it or anything. Got a safety strat. Hey, that felt good killing those motherfuckers all the time they ruin my runs. Kinda glad he jumped up. Killed his ass too. Killed both of them. Yeah. Alright, we shouldn't have to worry about the spiders, just run by them. We do got two zombies in the fucking, what do you call it? Up in here. One more for Mr. Ramsey. I'm gonna try and go buy him, but fuck it. I'll kill him. We're gonna YOLO the next zombie here. Hope for the best. murder hall. Trying to think. I know he's gonna come up. Maybe not. Okay. Go for it. Fuck it. Fuck y'all. Okay, that was easy. I thought they were gonna come up as crimson heads. That's why I was taking my time going over their bodies. Waiting for him to get up so I can blast their ass back down. This is normal mode. Just doing a no damage. Trying to do a no damage. Fucking up, Maestro. My stream okay, y'all? Okay, thanks. Okay. I was gonna say the power line people are still fucking trimming around the power lines. They better knock my damn power back out again. Yes. Second step. It's like optimal as fuck right there. So here we got a hunter. All we got to do is just hug the wall. Should be good. Blast this bitch. Carcinogen. No, it would be nice to do a no damage, no touch run and a world record run all in the same stream. That'd be cool. But I still might get hit, so. Quick strat. You talking about for that baldy? For the bald zombie? I've tried it before. I can do it sometimes. Most of the time. I usually just play it safer. Because sometimes he doesn't lunge, and when he doesn't lunge, gonna be pretty shitty. You do a safe line with these snakes, and the snake shouldn't touch us. When you go up this next ladder, just hug the ledge. Ugh. Hug the ledge, go straight to the rail, go along the rail, and that's it. Ledge, rail. I might kill this mutt. Depends. We'll see where he's at. All the dogs should be dead. Maybe not. Bitch. I thought I killed you. Yeah, that was. I wasted some ammo too. That's not good. All the dogs should be dead. what to do with this spider. Black tiger. Got the grenades and everything. Get the fuck out. Let's try and do this puzzle the way Pests and Pero does it. Usually this... Oh, it went in. I'm never gonna try it that way on a run. We can make it past the spider. That'd be cool. That'd be good. We want her to go to the door. If not, shit, it might get fucking scary up in here. Come at me, bitch. Come at me. Ah. She was about to get ready to fucking tackle my ass. Oh shit, it was close. Fastest way to do this puzzle, by the way. Push it 4 times. Down here. Oops. And then you push it down 1.5. push, one full push. No spins. That is the fastest way to do that. Pick up the piece. Instead of coming right here, you can just pick it up. Well, yeah, right there. I still spin there too. I might get hit here. There we go. Oh, yeah. Actually, here we go. Done, Grizz. Do the safety strat with Lisa. So we'll go to the left when we get to the T. Go to the left, have the camera change where you can see her, go right back. It's a safe strat. Otherwise, she would spawn right here. The only thing I'm really worried about is Lisa now. The final Lisa. Go down the stairs or steps. I said stairs, and it'll spawn her down there instead of right here. Yeah, I'm going for bad ending since I did a run already. Got the skip. See, you run along here, you get the berry skip. Yeah, I'm going for the bad ending, Grizz. already streamed for like a few hours today, and I just thought I'd go for the any percent. The Discord notifications. See, it's all from you or your channel. I might get hit here because I'm going to try and go for this. No, you're good. You're good, dude. Yeah, any percent is a bad ending, yeah. Or the fastest way to beat the game. Scare the fuck out of me, ain't you, bitch? We gonna make it past Lisa. I might feel a little bit more comfortable completing this. Killing. I don't mind dying. Well, daggone. Because I know I can recover. Hell yeah. We're almost done, fellas. Almost done. I'll use the D-pad here. I usually use the analog stick. Sure. Why not? Ding dong. How do you pronounce his name? Akor? Akor? Check him out. Type it out. spell it. Alright, we can make it by Lisa. That'd be good. That'd be cool. If I need to get rid of anything. Nope. Oh, ah, rah. This bitch hits me. She's getting it. She's getting it, man. We're gonna kill her bitch ass if she hits me. Bitch ass didn't grab the books. It's all good though. This ain't no speed run, man. Thank God. Weird going up these fucking stairs. Or steps. Alright, where the fuck is that shit? Ba-doom. Ba-doom. My little bony ass is starting to hurt too. Yo, Claire, what up? How are you doing? How was your day? I got the world record on invisible enemy earlier, so now I'm just doing a no damage, no run, trying to. Yeah, we're heading to the labs. Yeah. Y'all. Probably do Chris next. Chris, Invisible Enemy next. Well, not next. I think I'm gonna try and improve time on a different category, but next time I go to Invisible Enemy, it'll be Chris. How's your day? How are you doing? Yo, Claire, thank you for the resub. Yo, thank you. What's up, Taylor? Yo, Claire, thank you for the resub. Hope you enjoy the emotes and the free ad viewing. Thank you, thank you. Much love to you. I hope you're having a good day so far. Did you say something about your dad? Did I already do this? Oh my god, I'm all fucked up. Here, I'll just do this shit again. This motherfucker, because why not? Bitch. It does feel good to shoot these motherfuckers, I can tell you that. Yo, thank you for the follow. Maybe, Taylor, not yet. Yeah, we still gotta go buy him. I should kill him. Yeah, fuck you, dude. For the times you have grabbed me, you piece of shit. I was gonna leave him up, leave him live, or let him live, but he can go fuck himself. This zombie can go fuck himself too. We're gonna kill him. fuck themselves. Actually, I don't know. Yeah, it feels good. It feels good to do that on a no damage run. Yeah, exactly, because you're not on a run. Feels good. Try to get like you. Nah, you're good. Honestly, though, Claire, I got lucky earlier. Days off from this game, and it felt good too. And I'm glad I knocked this shit off. This invisible enemy fucking sucks. In there. World record. I'd wish I had more shit for this shit though, but hell, I might take another 5 days off from this game. We'll see. Yeah, good idea. Yeah, it felt good not playing this game for 5 days. Oh, you want one, bitch? when you shoot them with the flame rounds, they catch on fire like he just did, and if you accidentally go over there, that counts as a hit, so that's why I just stayed put for a sec. This is 66? You mean 69? Ah. Alright, well that's a no damage, no touch run for Jill any percent. Also did an invisible enemy world record run, Jill any percent. Good stream, good stream, good runs. Yeah, thanks.
Jill, you did a fine job.
1 hour 39. Yikes. Well, I was gonna raid